What's up guys, here's Twitter, hope you're doing well. In today's video, we're going to try and build a 9000 horsepower ready V12. Hope you enjoy. As you can see there, we have already set our displacement, which is going to be around 8.9 liters so far. We're probably going to change that right about here, up to 9.4 liters, which is pretty large. And of course, we're going to be utilizing a forge rotating assembly. And we're also going to utilize VVT on all cams. Now, most important thing here is we're going to use twin turbos, and also quality sliders are going to be on plus 15, and we're going to be using my favorite fuel, of course, which is going to be nitro meth. Now, exhaust system, we're going to use tubular race header, dual outlets, of course, no cats and no mufflers. None of that, we don't need any of it. Now, as you can see there, our flowchart is already indicating we have a few problems to solve. Now, we can go back here and also increase the compressor size as well as our intercooler size, because that's the headache. So now we're going to see how hard we can rev this engine. Pretty hard, we can rev over 7,100 RPM, but I'm going to push it all the way up to 9,200 RPM for now. That might change as things go on. Now, let's see. We're having a few issues with our turbo here, we need to adjust that too, so now we can add boost. And of course, more boost we add, the more power we make. And now we can swing back to the top end and adjust a couple of things there, like our spring and lifter tension needs to go up. To around there, I think, will be fine. Now, the most important thing to keep in mind with this engine isn't really going to be an engine that's going to run as far as normal engines, so if that makes sense, reliability wise. But this is just a test to see how much power we can make, so that's why I like building these engines, to see how far we can push them, and especially at the displacements we use. I mean, we're using a very, very wide offset, I mean, a 54 millimeter rod. Well, stroke size, but not really rod, but same difference if you really think about it. Anyways, and as you can see there, we're on 8,700 horsepower so far, and we are tucking right along to my number. We are almost there. I think I'm gonna remove some fuel just a little. Okay, right about there. We're over 9,000 horsepower. Haha, yes! Can we push to 9,100? Come on, we can do it. Come on, we can do it. Let's go. Almost there in any way, so that is good. That is very good. Let's see. Can we make a little more? I'm really surprised that this engine still holds the power it's holding. I mean, that's the most surprising thing to me. Okay, we can't add any more. Okay, we can still add more. Alright. It's alright about there. Little more. 9,100 horsepower. Whoa, okay, this thing is still freaking climbing. We're almost there. Can we make 9,110 horsepower? Can we make more than that? It's my question. Can we make more than this? Okay, so that does not help. Okay. 9,177 was the most we've seen. But I think I'm going to leave it there. So as you can see there, this thing is beautifully painted. So let's run this engine. We're going to do two pulls. One looking at the engine, of course. One looking at the graph. Let's see what this thing sounds like. Hope it's good. Smokes, that engine sounds incredible. Thank you so much for watching. Do consider to like, comment, share and subscribe, and I'll see you wonderful people in the next video. Thank you guys. Bye bye.